all the three precautions which have been again and again been told to you, using the mask, hand hygiene, maintaining distance, not going to crowded places, and not inviting people in gatherings. So these are the things which you should be doing very seriously. If you can do that, you can probably save yourself from all kinds of variants, whether they are more transmissible or less transmissible, or at least minimize the possibility of your getting infected.